Hello everyone, I hope you're having nice holidays now. I'm going to show you what I ate with Paul and a friend at a vegan restaurant for Christmas dinner. As a welcome drink, we had a hibiscus and cinnamon tea. As an appetizer, we had black bean fritters and pennyworth and chickpea fritters. Then we had a green tea leaf bean salad and a purple sweet potato soup. The main course was Shan rice balls. It's a traditional Thai dish made of rice and tomato. And at last, at dessert, we had green tea with toasted sesame, with mandarin oranges and amber cake Shan dessert, and a cacao heart.